The bulge in the groin, one of the commonest reason being inguinal hernia or groin hernia. And this happens in a particular anatomical area called as inguinal canal. It can happen both in men and women, but it's more common in men than in women. And this appears as a swelling in just about the pubic bone on either side, left and right. Rarely they can cause pain or other complications, and muscle strain can sometimes be confused, especially when there is no swelling. So suddenly somebody lifts a heavy weight and suddenly has a catchy kind of a pain in the groin. So when we get such patients with pain in the groin, no swelling, which suddenly started after lifting heavy weights or doing some strenuous activity, we would definitely, I'd like to differentiate between a hernia as well as a muscle strain. So clinical examination, if we get something called as a cough impulse or a small bulge, which may not be physically obvious, but then when we examine, we may actually see that. Then we think in terms of hernia that has appeared just now. And if there is absolutely no swelling or cough impulse, and if there is only pain and tenderness, then we get a scan done, ultrasound scan done, to rule out a hernia or a muscle strain that may be seen as a small area of inflammation, and we treat it accordingly. So it can be sometimes confusing, but then by clinical physical examination and an ultrasound scan, we can differentiate between a hernia and a muscle strain.